This is the most hidden golden seed in Elden Ring, and I guarantee you missed this one. Once you get all the way to Moog's mausoleum, head to the mausoleum midpoint Grace. Go to the area where all the frogs are standing, go to the left, and go behind the statue. Drop down to the body, and you now have it. I'm running out of stuff here, but thanks for watching, and make sure you guys like and sub, because...